The world is crowded and complicated, with more new problems every day. Can we show all of the connections and make things easier to see? Presenting Ecolanguage. The eco comes from the words ecology and economics. We want to strip it down to the essentials and make a standard picture. Then maybe people can agree. It's a new kind of moving symbol language to build models of living systems. It was inspired by Howard T. Odum's book, Environment, Power, and Society. But Ecolanguage is a new development that does some new things. Let's put simple colors on universal flowchart symbols, like brown for animals, green for plants, and violet for humans. Start with the basics. The plant is eaten by the animal, and people trade with each other. Let this symbol be the sun. Sunshine makes the corn grow. The corn is fed to the chickens, and the human eats some of the corn and the chickens. Maybe potatoes are grown by another fellow, and they trade chickens for potatoes. So let's use yellow for every flow of energy and matter, and we'll use red for money. On a market transaction, we'll put the price sign. Now we can build up from simple to complicated, showing how supply and demand work in business and economics. But also, Ecolanguage is a simple, general language, where the symbols stand for real things. So it starts at elementary school level. Here, the sun's energy heats up the water, and the water vapor rises into the air to make clouds. Ecolanguage is easy because we keep finding the same patterns. You and I can trade matter and energy, and we can trade information as when we talk, and people trade with money, we'll put on the price sign, and here one lends money, and the other pays it back later with extra money, called the interest. The percentage is the price, called the interest rate. Another repeating pattern is this one, to stand for a whole group, no matter really how numerous. It's a powerful way to look at organization at every level of nature and society, showing balance, growth, change, and the emergence of new forms. As we work and trade, if we make an international language that covers every step as people link up to build the economy, maybe we can live in peace with each other and in harmony with the environment.